Okay, let's go ahead and get started with this Thomas Schaller painting. Oh, brush. I wonder, that feels weird. It sounded noisy too because that was a scrubber brush for lifting. Thank you. warm, but it's still going to be slightly damp, I think. Be right in the camera lens, but I'm having a hard time seeing that. Another layer over the top of this, but get this started. I'm seeing that book over there. Can't get everything close enough for me to see. use water with whatever pigment I have left in my brush.
style.
Yeah, I'm recording.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It now. Either disguise it or wait. get those quite as light as I want, I'm going to blot them as they start feeling a little too dark. I wasn't able to blend those the way I wanted. That's the thing you're going to find as you copy masters, is because you're not coming up with your own ideas, you're trying to follow somebody else's, that it takes time to try to figure out what they're doing. And I think that's pretty good, except for the fact that my proportions are off as far as how large the man is in the scene. To do it.